Today, I'm going to show you some of my jacket that I make crinkle sounds. I hope you enjoyed watching. Okay, let's get started. The first jacket is a windbreaker by the North Face. It's a zipper closure. Also, there are velcros. Inside, there's a mesh material lining. Then, two pockets with a zipper. The wrist has an elastic band, not too much stretch. It says dry vent here. The hood is not removable, but you can store inside this pouch. So, if you don't want food outside, you can store it around the neck, and inside has a fleece material. Okay, the next jacket is a very unique jacket. It's a heating jacket, so there's a battery. You charge the battery and then straight inside jacket, then connect it to the coat so that the jacket warm you up. Inside this zipper pocket, so you connect this charged battery to this cord. Charge it. I haven't used this jacket for a long time, so it goes here. This is the power button. When you want to use this jacket as a heating jacket, just press this button. I don't know this brand overall. This jacket was a gift, so there's a zipper pocket here. Two zipper pockets at the side, and inside is the fleece material, so warm. The wrist has also the fleece material. There's a tag here. At the hem, there are two drawstring cords, so you can cinch the hem metal wires at the back, and then connect it to the battery. It's interesting. Europe and the USA, this is a size medium, but in for Asian, size large. Around the neck, this jacket has that very soft fleece material. The hood is removable. I think that this coat can make that hood smaller. I have never used this one. There are so many seams. The material is like the ski wear material. It's very warm, but maybe too warm for California weather, so I haven't worn this jacket for a while. Okay, the next jacket is olive green anorak jacket. I like that those gold hardware. with that flap. The sleeve has set up buttons and then flap. You can adjust the size of that wrist opening. Zipper and then snap closure. The bore lining very warm, then fake fur all around with both sides and inner ob hood. The band is Lepsil, which is Japanese brand. This is a size large. This jacket lining is removable. So there's a zipper here. You can take it off. So this the fake fur hood part. It's also removable together with that this bore part. So there's a button and button loops, so you can connect those when you use that lining. The lining has sleeves as well. That's really great. It's not just the bodies. Arms are warm too. really big. Slit, like regular anorak jacket, also has a drawstring cord. I have never used this one, but this is the style of a anorak jacket, I guess. It's a very nice beige color down jacket. It's not puffer jacket, so very warm. It's got the two open pockets at the front. Very big. Spacious inside. Then the front has the zipper and snap button closure. This jacket in Japan. So this is a Japanese brand. I don't think this is that famous brand. It's got a hood. It's not removable. Kind of big hood. The wrist has the smoking details so that can cinch the wrist opening. It's interesting. the inside of the hood has the same material as outside. There's no lining. I really like this jacket. It's like a vine shaped jacket. So when I put it on, it's so cute. This is it for the sharing. Some of my nylon jackets. I hope you enjoy that crinkle sound. Okay. See you next time.